This is the power adapter that came with my new laptop. It uses USB Type-C instead of some proprietary connector, which got me wondering, could this thing also charge my phone? The answer is yes. In fact, I got two other laptop chargers right here. This one is from a Lenovo ThinkPad and the other is from an HP. They also got USB Type-C and, you guessed it, they can also charge my phone. Now, people have asked me multiple times if any of this is safe. And the question is always tied to the power ratings of these chargers. Like, this one is 130 watts, these two are 65 watts, but my phone here supports only up to 25 watt charging. So why doesn't it blow up? Well, the number indicates the maximum power a charger is able to provide, but a connected device may request and consume only a small fraction of that power, if that is all it needs. That's why I can even charge something as small as my wireless earphones, or my wireless microphone, or this RGB light, or almost anything that uses a USB Type-C connector. I have to say that I cannot guarantee that every single laptop charger that uses USB Type-C will work with every single USB-C phone. But if the charger is properly made with all the necessary safety features and it follows USB standards, it should work. Here's something to look for. Check the label on the power brick and find the section that says output. These are the different power profiles supported by the charger. For example, this one supports 1 amp at 5 volts and 6.5 amps at 20 volts. If you see a 5 volt profile, that charger should work with a phone too. It is safe because when you connect the device, it will be only given the base 5 volt profile. Only if the connected device is compatible, it can request a higher profile with higher voltage, just like I am doing now with this USB testing gadget. This other adapter supports even more power profiles and more voltages, meaning that it should be compatible with more powerful devices and will probably charge them faster. Long story short, as long as a laptop charger can provide 5 volts on the output, it should be able to charge a USB Type-C device like a phone just fine. It may not be as fast as using a dedicated phone charger, but it will get the job done in a pinch, which means the next time you travel, you might need to bring just one charger with you.